The pandemic has changed our lives in ways that none of us could have imagined. We understand that some of our customers may be experiencing financial hardships, and we want to help as much as possible. During the month of March, we made an announcement that disconnections and late fees would be suspended for all customers until further notice. As our society begins to transition back into a somewhat normal life, we have made the decision to resume disconnections and late fees starting August 3rd. As we move forward with this process, we urge our customers to reach out to us if you feel you will not be able to pay your bill. We will provide assistance to our customers. However, there are several other organizations throughout Memphis with resources that can also be of assistance to you. Shelby County's Community Services Agency, or CSA, distributes funds through the Low Income Home Energy Assistance Program, also known as LIHEAP. The CSA provides emergency and non-emergency assistance. For information on how to apply, visit the website located on the screen. The Metropolitan Interfaith Association, or also known as MIFA, provides one-time emergency utility assistance through MLGW's Plus One program. You can visit MIFA's website to read over qualifications and to apply. The state of Tennessee is providing emergency cash assistance for individuals and families who have lost job income due to COVID-19. Lastly, our Board of Commissioners approved funds for a COVID Community Cares grant of $200,000. All MLGW funds will be matched by TVA for a total donation of $400,000.